You are awoken suddenly by a large crash, and the sound of screams and calls to arms rise from the above decks. A sudden crash sounds loudly in the adjoining room. Before you lie the charred remains of the ship's second mate. A key is visible in it. The sailors have locked and barred the door to the deck. As the door swings open, the cannon blasts subside, and you hear the sound of frantic yelling. You've reached the above decks. Another ship has docked next to yours with its gangplanks down. Out of a side hatch, a lumbering ogre emerges. Ruul drops to the deck of the ship with a giant thud.